Why is Linux used for networking?
It is already used on a lot of the servers, so why not for the networking too?
I've heard Linux was better for networking than other operating systems.
Android can be used for networking, since it has telephony functions built into the OS. But it is designed just for smartphones except for niche wireless devices like wireless medical devices, so you can't really use it for a whole network.
Why else is Linux used for networking?
Microsoft makes lots of money from its enterprise licenses, what it charges really big companies. Whereas Linux is free or pretty darn cheap.
So it is becoming popular because of price.
Is any other reason needed?
Sometimes you get what you pay for.
Linux lets you customize the kernel to fit your CPU architecture, to fit the network and servers you have. That improves performance as much as the lighter Linux OS does for both servers and PCs.
A lighter OS almost means faster response times most of the time.
Brocade Sun uses Linux, and that's the storage area network. Why not use Linux for the rest of the network and minimize third-party interfaces?
Brocade has at least 50% market share these days.
Linux is starting to spread in the firmware of routers so that the developers can save money on software, along with getting interoperability with other manufacturers' software.
I know that interoperability is important, and people like not having to have 5 different network components all with their own software.
The poor interoperability creates network slowdowns if not failures.
And then there's the whole high level of IT security from Linux, added to the routers and the network hardware itself.
That's why Linux is spreading like a virus in networking.
I thought the protection against viruses is why it is spreading like a weed.